I don't know. Oh, that's a really slow ring. It's a voice you have never heard before.
Greetings, ladies and gents. My name is Chameleon and this is Undertale. Welcome back. So last time we delved into the horrible scenery of the laboratory of Dr. Alphys hidden in her bathroom. And we're gonna find out just about now what is behind this door and what kind of terrible things are awaiting this story. It is coming to a close, and I'm actually quite frightened to see what I can find. Let's get into it. Here we go. Some kind of elevator again. Seems like another elevator has lost its power. But it's an elevator and there is a hallway to the left from it. That's odd. Well, let's see. Seems to be turned off. No locks anymore. Seems to be turned off. Maybe you can better check. Big room. Oh, it's gonna go down in here, isn't it? Is that a red heart? It's almost like two eyes and a smile on it as well. What is this? It seems like this controls the elevator's power. Turn it on. Yes. What did I do? Oh god. Those poor souls. Who's that? Is that Dr. Alphys?
Hey! Stop!
It is Dr. Alphys.
I got you guys some food, okay?
Okay.
Sorry about that. They get kind of sassy when they don't get fed on time.
Okay.
Anyway, the power went out and I've been trying to turn it back on. But it seems like you were one step ahead of me.
As always, I guess.
This was probably just a big inconvenience for you. But I appreciate that you came here to back me up. As I said, I was afraid I might not come back.
What are you gonna do? What has happened here?
But that's not because of these guys or anything.
Okay.
I was just worried I would be too afraid of what? To tell the truth.
Please tell me the truth. I cannot take it any longer, guys.
Then I might run away or do something. Cowardly.
Aw. I've got your back. I do have your back on this. Dot dot dot.
I suppose I owe you an explanation.
I guess so. I just want to hear the explanation. It's not like you owe me an explanation.
As you probably know, Asgore asked me to study the nature of souls. During my research, I isolated a power I called determination.
Yeah, that was what was worrying me a lot.
I injected it into dying monsters so their souls would last after death. But the experiment failed. You see, unlike humans, monsters' bodies don't have enough physical matter to take those concentrations of determination.
Okay.
Their bodies started to melt and lost what physicality they had.
Okay.
Pretty soon, all of the test subjects had melted together into those. Seeing them like this, I knew. I couldn't tell their families about it. I couldn't tell anyone about it.
That's so sad, poor things.
No matter how much everyone was asking me, and I was too afraid to do any more work, knowing everything I'd done so far had been such a horrific failure. But now I've changed my mind about all of this.
So what are you going to do?
I'm going to tell everyone what I've done.
The truth is always better, like I said. Even a very sad truth like this.
It's going to be hard.
Yes.
Being honest, believing in myself. I'm sure there will be times where I'll struggle. I'm sure there will be times where I screw up again. But knowing, deep down, that I have friends to fall back on, I know it'll be a lot easier to stand on my own.
Aw. I do have your back.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Come on, guys. It's time for everyone to go home.
Aw, that's so sweet. So, I can move again, okay. Power has been turned on. Can I use the elevator now? That wasn't so horrible as I thought it would be. Hi. Entry number 8. I've chosen a candidate. I haven't told Eskor yet, because I want to surprise him with it. In the center of his garden, there's something special. The first golden flower that grew before all the others. Darn it! The flower from the outside world. It appeared just before the queen left. I wonder, what happens when something without a soul gains the will to live?
Well, we know what happens.
Entry number 18. The flower's gone.
Yeah, exactly. So, wait.
Has Flowey'd flower been injected with souls? Because I thought... Dr. Alphys, was she able to conserve the souls of monsters, but the bodies melted away anyway, and then they melted into this goo, and you got all these monster style stacked up tiled together? I don't know. Oh, that's a really slow ring. It's a voice you have never heard before.
Camel, are you there? It's been a long time, hasn't it?
Oh?
But you've done well. Thanks to you, everything has fallen into place. Camel, see you soon.
Who is hijacking me? Oh, who is kidnapping me and who is hijacking the elevator?
Finds before the elevator, and we're in new home again.
Oh, we're here!
We're at the beginning again. Can I? No, I cannot. Wait, can I not? Wait. Yes, I can. There we go. Just press the enter button. So, this is the Hall of Judgment again. Well, I'm going to call it that way because Sans has judged me here for my sins that I did not commit. I'm such a good boy. So... who was that on the phone? It wasn't Flowey. So, okay, I can go in there. I'm gonna check the coffins first, again. Just out of curiosity. See if they're still here. Something has changed. Because those are the souls of the human kids, apparently. Ah, they're still here. Okay. And that one reads Camel, apparently. And Camel knew Asriel. What? Was it Asriel on the phone? How then? Asriel's dead. Was it Flowey in a different voice? So the first golden flower from this room over here, is Flowey. Flowey the flower. I guess. Right, so here we come to the entrance. Let's see. Yes. The end. The end, episode 2. And here we have Asgore again.
This is the barrier. This is what keeps us all trapped underground. ... If by chance you have any unfinished business, please do what you must.
I think not, right? We've done everything. Continue. ...
I see. This is it, then.
Do we need to battle again, Asgore? I do not want to.
Ready.
I really don't want to, buddy. I defeated you before.
A strange light fills the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. You're filled with...
determination? But does that mean that it is something to preserve my soul or my body?
It was nice to meet you, Goodbye.
What is happening? Whoa! What? Turiel! What? Huh? What? Huh? What?
What a miserable creature torturing such a poor, innocent youth. Do not be afraid, my child. It is I, Turiel, your friend and guardian.
You just kicked the ass of your husband, ex-husband, Asgore? Why?
At first, I thought I would let you make your journey alone. But I could not stop worrying about you. Your adventure must have been so treacherous. And ultimately, it would burden you with a horrible choice. To leave this place, you would have to take the life of another person.
Another monster, yeah.
You would have to defeat Asgore. However, I realized I cannot allow that.
Okay.
It is not right to sacrifice someone simply to let someone leave here.
Yeah, that's true.
Is that not what I have been trying to prevent this whole time? So, for now, let us suspend this battle. As terrible as Asgore is, how is...
Yeah, okay, he did kill 6 children. True.
He deserves mercy, too.
Yeah. Certainly.
Tori, you came back.
Do not Tori me, dreamer. You pathetic whelp.
Aww, Asgore is looking so sad.
If you really wanted to free our kind, you could have gone through the barrier after you got one soul. Taken 6 souls from the humans, then come back and freed everyone peacefully. But instead, you made everyone live in despair. Because you would rather wait here, meekly hoping another human never comes.
Dot dot dot.
Tori, you're right. I am a miserable creature.
Oh, come on, guys, make up. It's all okay, it's all alright now.
But do you think we can at least be friends again?
No, Asgore.
Ah! What? What are you doing here?
Yeah, Asgore, human! Nobody fight each other! Everyone's gonna make friends, or else I'll...
Yes?
Hello, I am Turiel. Are you the human's friend? It is nice to meet you. Yeah! Nice to meet you! Hey, Asgore, is that your ex?
Oh god, Asgore is crying.
Oh! Jeez, that's rough, buddy.
Yay, and all my friends are coming together. Hey, nobody hurt each other. Dot dot dot. Dot dot dot.
Oh, are you another friend? I am Soriel. Hello.
Hi. Dot dot dot. There's 2 of them? I guess so. There's a Turiel and there's an Asgore. Hey! Nobody fight anyone! If anyone finds anyone, then I'll be forced to ask Undyne for help! So sassy.
Hello!
Ooh, look at the face of Papyrus. Oh, that's great.
Oh! Hello, Your Majesty!
You know her?
Psst! Hey, human! Did Asgore shave?
Thank you, Papyrus. Thank you.
And clone himself?
I guess so.
Hey guys, what's up?
That voice!
Indeed.
Hello, I think we may know each other.
Oh hey, I recognize your voice too. So those 2 were telling knock knock jokes to each other. Oh, that's amazing, that's great.
I am Turiel. So nice to meet you.
The name sounds...
And, same.
Oh, wait then. This must be your brother, Papyrus. Greetings, Papyrus. It is so nice to finally meet you. Your brother has told me so much about you.
Wowie! I can't believe Asgore's clone knows who I am!
Papyrus, snap out of it.
This is the best day of my life!
Oh, see me smiling. I was waiting for something horrible, but this is great.
Hey, Papyrus. What does a skeleton tile his roof with?
Snowproof roof tiles?
No, silly. A skeleton tiles his roof with shingles.
What? Shingles? Shingles? Am I too stupid to get this pun? I think I am too stupid to get this pun.
Shingles? Shingles? Shingles?
Oh, darn it. I wanna understand this. Damn it!
I changed my mind! This is the worst day of my life!
Oh, Papyrus.
Come on, Asgore. It's gonna be okay. Oh, she's still crying. There are plenty of fish in the sea.
You're one to say that.
Yeah, Asgore. Undyne's totally right about that fish thing. Sometimes you've just got to, stop going after furry boss monsters and, just get to know a real cute, really cute fish.
Look at Undyne's face. Oh, perfect.
It's a metaphor. Well, I think it's a good analogy.
What?
Will you two just smooch already?
Really?
The audience is dying for some romantic action. Hey, shut up! Man, the nerve of that guy. Right, Alphys?
Dot dot dot.
Alphys?
Dot dot dot.
No, he's right. Let's do it!
Oh god.
Well, I guess if you want to, then don't hold anything back.
Oh, that was perfect.
Wait, not in front of the human.
What? Why not? Oh, right, right, I'm a kid.
Right, sorry, I got a little carried away there.
Aw, Sansa's joining the group, and Papyrus as well.
Oh, my friends! My child, it seems as if you must stay here for a while.
That's okay.
But looking at all the great friends you have made, I think you will be happy here.
I guess so.
Hey, that reminds me. Papyrus, you called everyone here, right? Well, besides, her. Anyway, if I got here before you, how did you know how to call everybody?
Let's just say...
Fuck.
A tiny flower helped me.
A tiny... flower?
No.
No!
No, 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 no!
No!
God dang it!
You idiots! While you guys were having your little powwow, I took the human souls. And now, not only are those under my power, but all of your friends' souls are gonna be mine too!
No!
No, dang it! And you know what the best part is? It's all your fault! It's all because you made them love you! All the time you spend listening to them, encouraging them, caring about them. Without that, They wouldn't have come here. And now, if their souls and the humans together, I will achieve my real form. Huh?
What?
Why am I still doing this? Don't you get it? This is all just a game.
Yeah?
If you leave the underground satisfied, you'll win the game. If you win, you won't want to play with me anymore. And what would I do then? But this game between us will never end. I'll hold victory in front of you, just within your reach. And then tear it away just before you grasp it.
You bastards.
Over and over and over. Listen, if you do defeat me, I'll give you your happy ending. I'll bring your friends back. I'll destroy the barrier. Everyone will finally be satisfied. But that won't happen.
For an evil bastard, you're still very willing to give me a happy ending. I'll defeat you again. Yeah, of course.
You! I'll keep you here no matter what.
Okay, so now what? Oh, what? How can I dodge that?
Even if it means killing you a million times.
No! Oh no! Thank you! I knew I would be saved. At least I hoped I would be saved. What?
Do not be afraid, my child. No matter what happens, we will always be there to protect you.
Aww. Aww.
That's right, human! You can win! Just do what I would do! Believe in you!
Aww.
Hey, human! If you got past me, you can do anything! So don't worry, we're all with you all the way.
Huh, you haven't beaten this guy yet.
I have.
Come on, this weirdo's got nothing on you.
Technically, it's impossible for you to beat him. But somehow, I know you can do it.
Human, for the future of humans and monsters. You have to stay determined.
La la la, we're with you too. You can do it, Ribbit. You've got to win.
Wow.
No. Unbelievable. This can't be happening. You.
What?
I can't believe you're all so stupid. All of your souls are mine!
What are you doing, Flowey? Don't do it! Hi. Over here, behind you. I'm right, am I not? I'm right. Oh no.
Finally. I was so tired of being a flower.
Hey, Asriel.
Howdy, Camel. Are you there?
Yeah.
It's me, your best friend.
Asriel Dreamer, and you're not looking so good. It's the end. Oh no. Check. Asriel Dreamer, infinite attack and infinite defense, legendary being made of every soul in the underground. What have you done, Asriel? Ouch. Oh no. The true final battle was finally beginning. What is happening? Check you out again. Let's see if an absolute god of hyper death. Oh dear. What are you doing? Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh scheisse. Oh scheisse. Woo! I did fairly well. Asriel charges Shockbreaker. I'm gonna dream. You think about why you're here now. You can feel the empty space in your inventory get smaller and smaller. What? Is my inventory empty?
You know, I don't care about destroying this world anymore.
What? Ah, dang it! Scheisse! Oh man, you're tough. Let's hope. You held on to your hopes. You reduced how much damage you'll take this turn. Good.
After I defeat you, I gain total control over the timeline. I just want to reset everything.
Reset everything? Oh, that's not good. Ouch. Ouch. Oh, come on. Ah. Oh, that's so difficult. Okay, let's take a CT. Yeah, get some more speed going.
All your progress, everyone's memories.
Don't do that.
I'll bring them all back to zero.
No! Oh god, here we go again. Ah. Thank god. Dream. Your items fill up with dreams. Yes.
Then we can do everything all over again.
I've come too far for that. Dang it! Why do you have to make this so difficult? Ouch.
Ready's Chaos Buster.
You do whatever you want. Hope. You kept holding on. Damage reduced. Yes.
And you know what the best part of all this is? You'll do it.
Dang it!
How can I... How do I dodge this? Stop! I'm alive!
Last dream? What's that? Through determination, the dream became true. Your HP was maxed out.
Oh, that's what it does. Nice! And then you'll lose me again.
No! Be my friend, dang it! Ouch. Wrong way. Okay, ouch.
And again.
And again what? Ouch. I do not know how to dodge this. What? But it refused. I refused to die? Why was that a thing? No. No, no, you have no right. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Whew. I do refuse. Last dream. Dream came true. HP was maxed out. You have no right, Asriel. You have no right. No. We can make this. We can make this together.
And again.
Again what? Oh god. Whew. Can I spare?
Because you want a happy ending.
What is happening? What is happening? What is happening? What is happening?
Dang it! Because you love your friends. Because you never give up.
No, I won't. I refuse. I still refuse. Dang it! Woo! Just in time. Okay. Last dream. dream came true. That's what we like.
Isn't that delicious? Your determination, the power that let you get this far. It's gonna be your downfall.
No! No, it won't.
Now, enough messing around. It's time to purge this timeline once and for all.
No! Oh god. Hi, Asriel. Hi, how are you doing? How are you doing, buddy? What are you doing? Dang it! No! No!
No! No! No!
What happens?
Even after that attack, you're still standing in my way!
Yes!
Wow, you really are something special! But don't get cocky. Up until now, I've only been using a fraction of my real power. That's not good. Let's see what good your determination is against this!
What are you doing? What are you doing? What did you do? Whoa! There's a flaming dragon mechanical beast in there somewhere. It's not good, guys. It's really not good.
Asriel blocks the way.
Okay, that's great. What?
I cannot use my items, or mercy, or fight. I can only do act.
Struggle.
Struggle?
Can't move your body.
Behold my true power!
Ah! Ah! Dang it! Dang it! I survive. I just go on.
I can feel it. Every time you die, your grip on this world slips away.
Oh, that's not good.
Every time you die, your friends forget you a little more.
No!
Your life will end here in a world where no one remembers you.
No, 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 no. I will survive. I'm a survivor. The whole world is ending.
No, it's not. I cannot do anything but struggle. Dang it.
Can't move your body.
Still, you're hanging on. That's fine. In a few moments, you'll forget everything too. That attitude will serve you well in your next life. Dang it! I cannot dodge these things!
Whole world is ending. Cannot do anything else.
Still? Come on! Show me what you've got! Show me what good your determination is now!
Dang it! Seriously! Still survived. Barely. Can't move your body. Nothing happened. You struggle. Nothing happened. You tried to reach your save file. Nothing happened. You tried again to reach your save file. Nothing happened. Seems saving the game really is impossible. ... But maybe with what little power you have, you can save something else. Save. No. Don't tell me I have to make a choice between these six guys. Oh god. Sans. Saving Sans. You reached out to Asriel's soul and called out to your friends. They're in there somewhere, aren't they? They must be. ... Within the depths of Asriel's soul, something's resonating. The lost souls appeared. Act. Soul. Take break, choke, crossword, judgment. You told the lost soul you think about what you think about what you've done. It seems like it's trying to remember.
I must capture a human.
Just give up. I did.
Oh, I'm the blue guy again. Okay. I can do this now. Lost soul stands there. Okay. Take a break. You ask the lost soul to take a break from fighting with you. It seems like it wants to.
Then everyone will!
Why even try?
I have to save them! I have to save them! Lost soul stands there. Joke. You told the lost soul a bad pun about skeletons. Suddenly, his memories are flooding back. seeing how nicely you treated its brother, the other lost soul remembers too.
Yes!
No, wait! You're my friend! I could never capture you!
No, I'm rooting for you, kid.
Yes! Yes!
I feel something faintly resonating within Asriel. No, I don't want to fight. Let's save Toriel next. Within the depths of Asriel's soul, something's resonating.
Yes, yes, yes!
Lost souls appear. That's, Mercy. Yeah, you refuse to fight the lost soul. Something about this is so familiar to her.
This is for your own good.
Forgive me for this.
Oh god. This again? I can win this. I can defeat Asriel. Lost souls stand there. Hug. You hug the lost soul and tell her that you're going to see her again. Something about this is so familiar to her.
No one will leave again.
This is my duty.
No, it's not. Remember me, guys. Remember who I am. Don't do this. Talk. You tell the lost soul that you have to go if you're going to free everyone. Something is stirring within her. ... Oh, come on. Remember me. It's taking too damn long. Remember me. Preference. You tell the lost soul you prefer cinnamon instead of butterscotch. Suddenly, her memories are flooding back. Seeing her remember you, the male lost soul tried hard to remember you too.
Your fate is up to you now.
You are the future.
Yes! Fantastic! Safe, Undyne and Alphys. Within the depths of Asriel's soul, something's resonating. The lost soul appeared. Oh, it's just... Okay, it's just... Undyne. Yes, recipe! You asked the lost soul to teach you how to cook. She doesn't know why, but she kind of wants to teach you. All humans will die. No, they won't. What was the green one again? Oh, right. That's what the green one was. There we go. Nice. Fake hit! You tap the lost soul lightly. Something about the way you fight is familiar to her.
You're out, real enemy! You're our real enemy.
No, I'm not. Remember me, dang it. You know who I am, Undyne. Clash. You clashed against the lost soul with all your might. She recognizes your fighting spirit. Suddenly, memories are flooding back.
Well, some humans are okay, I guess.
Yes! Thank you, Undyne. Safe. No, let's fight again. Safe. Alphys. Within the depths of Asriel's soul, something's resonating. I will save you guys. The lost soul appeared. Quiz! You asked the lost soul for help on a quiz question. She barely holds back from giving you the answer.
You hate me, don't you?
No! No, I don't. And you know it's not true. Oh, right. I have to shoot with these guys. Ah!
No, don't attack me! No!
Okay. Encourage! You tell the lost soul that you'll continue to support her. Something about the way you said that is familiar to her.
I've got to keep lying.
No, you don't. It's all okay now. Oh god, this one is difficult. Dang it.
Nerd out. You asked lost soul what her favorite cartoon is.
Suddenly, the memories are flooding back. Yes!
No, that's not true. My friends like me, and I like you too.
Woo! Feel your friend's soul resonating within Asriel. Someone else. Who else? Strangely, as your friends remembered you, something else began resonating within the soul, stronger and stronger. It seems that there's still one last person that needs to be saved. Asriel? But who? ... Suddenly, you realize. You reach out and call their name.
Huh? What are you doing?
Is it Asriel? That's the music box song again. It is Asriel.
That's so sweet.
Oh god, guys, this game is getting to me. You feel your friend's soul resonating within Asriel. Safe, Asriel Dreamer.
What did you do? What's this feeling? What's happening to me? No, no, I don't need anyone. Oh, Asriel, don't do this.
Safe.
Stop it, get away from me. Do you hear me? I'll tear you apart. No, Asriel. I am your friend. You remember me. I remember you now.
Dot dot dot. Dot dot dot.
Camel, do you know why I'm doing this?
No.
Why I keep fighting to keep you around?
No. What is happening?
I'm doing this because you're special, Camel. You're the only one that understands me. You're the only one who's any fun to play with anymore.
Okay.
But we can still play. You don't have to fight to be able to play.
Dot dot dot.
No. That's not just it. I'm doing this because I care about you, Camel. I care about you more than anybody else.
Well, this is a strange happening of events.
I'm not ready for this to end. I'm not ready for you to leave. I'm not ready to say goodbye to someone like you again. Aww. So please, stop doing this. And just let me win. Oh god, stop it!
00.001, stop it now! Look at my health, guys. Save. Dot dot dot.
Camel.
Save.
I'm so alone, Camel. I'm so afraid, Camel. I'm here, buddy. I'm here. Camel, I'm here for you. You what? I'm so sorry. Hey, buddy. I always was a crybaby, wasn't I, Camel? Dot dot dot. I know. You're not actually Camel, are you? Probably not. Camel's been gone for a long time. Dot dot dot. What is your name? Dot dot dot. Frisk. My name is Frisk? Okay. That's a nice name.
Okay, so the name of the character is Frisk, apparently. Very well. Dot dot dot.
Frisk. I haven't felt like this for a long time. As a flower, I was soulless. I lacked the power to love other people. However, with everyone's soul inside me, I not only have my own compassion back, but I can feel every other monster's as well. They all care about each other so much. And they care about you too, Frisk.
Dot dot dot.
I wish I could tell you how everyone feels about you. Papyrus, Sans, Undyne, Alphys, Toriel. Monsters are weird. Even though they barely know you, it feels like they all really love you. Huh.
Dot dot dot.
Frisk, I understand if you can't forgive me. I understand if you hate me. I acted so strange and horrible. Wasn't your fault. I hurt you. It's okay. I hurt so many people, but we can still fix it. Right? We can still fix it. Friends, family, bystanders. There's no excuse for what I've done.
Forgive.
But what? Frisk, come on. You're gonna make me cry again. Besides, even if you do forgive me, I can't keep these souls inside of me. The least I can do is return them. But first, there's something I have to do. Right now, I can feel everyone's hearts beating as one. They're all burning with the same desire. With everyone's power, with everyone's determination. It's time for monsters to finally go free. But that means... What are you doing? What are you doing, Asriel? Those are the human souls and the monster souls then. What happened? The barrier was destroyed. Okay. I am not sure if that is a good thing though. You've become one powerful little kid. Frisk, I have to go now. Without the power of everyone's souls, I can't keep maintaining this form. I was already afraid of that. In a little while, I'll turn back into a flower. I'll stop being myself. I'll stop being able to feel love again. Oh, that's so sad. So, Frisk, it's best if you just forget about me, okay? Just go be with the people who love you. Comfort him. Ha, ha. I don't want to let go. Frisk, you're going to do a great job, okay? No matter what you do, everyone will be there for you, okay? Thank you, Asriel. Well, my time's running out. Goodbye. By the way, Frisk, take care of Mom and Dad for me, okay? Okay, I will. I'll be good. Frisk, this is all just a bad dream. Please, wake up. What? No, that wasn't a dream. Flowey is Asriel, I was right. Oh god, dang it. Dang it!
Oh, you are awake, thank goodness.
Well, we're so worried. It felt like you were out forever.
Yeah, any longer and I would have freaked out. Tell us next time you decide to take a nap, okay?
Thank you, Undyne.
Yeah, you made Papyrus cry like a baby.
Skeletons can cry.
What? I didn't cry. I don't cry. I just got something in my eye.
Of course you did.
What did you catch?
Tears!
Oh, God. Oh, Papyrus.
No. The important part is that Frisk is all right. Here, Frisk. Why not drink some tea? It'll make you feel better.
How about we give them space first? They must be very exhausted.
Day?
Though, from what I am not certain. Frisk, we do not remember exactly what happened. There was a flower, and then everything went white. But now the barrier is gone. When you are ready, we will all return to the surface. It seems the door to the east will lead us there now. But before then, perhaps you might want to take a walk. You can say goodbye to all of your wonderful friends. Do as you wish. We will all wait for you here.
So, I can talk to you guys.
Hello, Frisk. Alf has upgraded my phone. I am having a lot of fun with the texting feature. Sans, check out this one.
Oh man, Tori. That's brutal.
I can't believe the queen has returned! And also that she's a huge dork! You two are 2 feet away from each other! Why are you texting?
Worry not, Papyrus. We are texting for a good reason.
Why is that?
Well, cause we're huge dorks.
Sans, please do not say that. You are not a dork. You are more of a bonehead.
Ah! Wow! Those puns are even less funny coming from her!
Then why are you smiling?
It's a pity smile!
Frisk, Tori was telling me how she made butterscotch pie for you. Oh, I should bake it for everyone sometime.
Dot dot dot.
Uh-oh, that sounds really good.
Cooking! Can I help?
Wait a second. Can I help too? Certainly. It would be fun to cook together.
On second thought, maybe I'll order a pizza.
So, Asgore, how about making me a member of the Royal Guard?
Well, Papyrus, now that the war is over, we might not need the Royal Guards anymore.
What? Then what was the point of the human's quest? They journeyed all that way, and I'm still not a member of the Royal Guard, Dad! Truly, this is the worst possible ending.
I think not.
So, Alphys, what do you want to do now that we're all free? We have the whole world to explore now.
Well, of course I'm going to go out and... No, I should be honest. I'm gonna stay inside and watch anime like a total loser.
That's the spirit! Everyone, a celebration to being losers! Woo!
I'll celebrate that any day.
Papyrus has the right idea. Losing to Frisk is the best thing to ever happen to me. So I'm glad that we... Huh? What is it, Asgore?
What's an... anime? Oh, don't even get her started.
Oh my god! Frisk, please! Help me explain what anime is to Asgore. You see, it's like a cartoon, but...
With swords or with swords?
So it's like a cartoon, but with swords. Golly, that sounds neato! Where is this? Where can I see the anime?
Hold on, I think I have some on my phone. Here, look at this.
Dot dot dot.
Oh, that's the wrong... never mind.
I wonder what that could have been.
Golly, were those two robots?
What?
Kissing?
Boy, technology sure is something, isn't it?
Yeah, it sure is.
Okay.
Psst, Frisk. You've got to tell me. Do you think Asgore and Toriel are, ever gonna get back together?
I think they will. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I hope too. Just think about how cute they must have been together. It's quickly becoming my number one ship of all time. Tori and Gori.
Oh god.
My old boss and his ex-wife. That sounds a lot less cool all of a sudden.
Hey, Asgore.
Howdy, Frisk. Sorry about almost trying to take your soul. I feel very bad about it.
That's okay, Asgore. You did what you thought was right.
I hope we can still be pals.
Hey, don't worry about it, Asgore. I think everybody's tried to kill Frisk at least once.
Oh, I see. In that case, I'm not sorry, Frisk.
Asgore, that's not what I meant.
Oh, great. So if I go to the south here, is there anything? No. No more new friends or something? Can I just talk to everyone? I'm not going to talk with everyone. It's going to take way too much time. I believe the story for now. Let's go, guys. Let's go to the surface. Let's go. Save for a moment. There we go. On to the surface. If you leave here, your adventure will really be over. Your friends will follow you out of the underground. Don't leave. I'm ready. Guys, I'm ready. I'm ready. There we go. I'm waiting for it.
Oh, so pretty. Oh my.
Isn't it beautiful, everyone?
Wow, it's even better than on TV. Way better. Better than I ever imagined.
Frisk, you live with this? The sunlight is so nice and the air is so fresh. I really feel alive.
Hey, Sans! Want that giant ball?
Oh, Papyrus.
We call that the sun, my friend.
That's the sun? Wowie! I can't believe I'm finally meeting the sun!
You cannot touch it, Papyrus. Don't even try to shake hands.
I could stand here and watch this for hours.
Yes, it's just beautiful, is it not? But we should really think about what comes next.
Oh, right. Everyone. This is the beginning of a bright new future. An era of peace between humans and monsters. Frisk, I have something to ask of you. Will you act as our ambassador to the humans?
Be the ambassador? Yeah, sure, of course. I'm gonna try my best.
Yeah! Frisk will be the best ambassador! And I, the great Papyrus! Will be the best mascot. I'll go make a good first impression.
Well, indeed. Someone's gonna keep him from getting into trouble. See you guys.
Bye, Sans. Your brother went the other... Right, you're just using your teleportation skills, don't you?
Man, do I have to do everything? Papyrus, wait!
There we go.
Hey, Undyne, wait up!
Bye. Now it's mom, dad, and the kid left.
Whoops.
Can I move? No.
Should I do something?
I don't know. Ooh, that glare.
Well, gotta go.
It seems that everyone is quite eager to set off.
Apparently so.
Frisk. You came from this world, right? So you must have a place to return to, do you not? What will you do now?
I want to stay with you. I have places to go. I want to stay with you.
What? Frisk. You really are a funny child.
I am. I'm a really funny child.
If you had said that earlier, none of this would have happened.
Maybe.
It is a good thing you took so long to change your mind. Well, I suppose, if you really do not have any other place to go, I will do my best to take care of you for as long as you need. All right? Now, come along.
Ah, holding hands again.
Everyone is waiting for us.
Bye, guys. Bye-bye. Many bye-bye. Was that it? That is it, guys. The ending of Undertale. Cast. Oh, okay, I was already wondering. Frogged by Toby. Wisdom by Toby. Professional frog. Braver every day. Mold Small by Toby. Looks by Temmie. Oh, okay, yeah, it's Toby and Temmie indeed. Oh, great. Oh, this is great. Napster Bloke, buddy. You were amazing. Thank you so much for that. Thank you for the top hat. The spooky DJ, yes. Oh. Oh, amazing. Love it. Yes, of course you're taking a bicycle. Oh, yes. And Papyrus finally got his car. Oh, that's amazing. You can finally drive a car. Be more happy about it. Whoa, that was intense, guys. I really thought it would be more... It was really emotional with Asriel, but... I can not only think about what is going to happen next. I mean, what will I do after this? Will I do a second playthrough? Will I even get the courage and the despair of killing all these guys? I really want to get everything out of this game. That's very true. Oh. Scoop over. Scoop over, Undyne. I know you want to. Aww, that's so sweet. And that's even sweeter. Oh, great. Oh, watch out what you're doing, Undyne. You're way too strong. Yeah, it's up to you guys if I should do a second playthrough. It is up to you guys if I will go to that horror of seeing all these creatures die and the horror of the emotion that this game will do to me then. But because I'm sure this game has a lot more in store. I'm sure it does. Is that? Yes! Metatom! Woo! And Burger Pants and Spooky. And I think that's Patty and Bratty in the front as well. Oh, great. And you got your legs back. That's very good as well. Yeah. I think... Why are some of these yellow, by the way, and some are white? Is that a reason? Like some I have not spared or something? Or did not encounter? No, I've encountered all of them. I don't know. Use your imagination. Final Froggage and Nymphsalot. Yeah, these were like... The upgrades of the previous ones. It's like this one. Magic. Night night. A well-deserved nap. Yes, absolutely. A street edition. Alright, oh, these poor souls. Living with their family, good. Very good. Hey, Asgore! And the monster kid. He's falling flat on his face all the time. And Toriel! Are they living again together? That's Toriel's cool. She a teacher. That's awesome. It really is awesome. That's the mountain. Right? Where I fell in as a child. I think it is. There it is, guys. I wanted to say that's a long one. What? No. No! Did you really think it was over? Yes! I mean, we haven't even done the special thanks yet. Ready? Let's end all of this for good. What? Oh God!
I have infinite life. Doesn't really matter. I can still move. Woo! Ooh! I can make them yellow. I like that. Woo! I have no. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm missing so much of these guys. Still a game, guys. It remains a game. Oh, this is amazing. Whee! Oh, I can have these. Oh, no, no. Left side. Yeah. Perfect. Oh. One tap everyone. Well, kind of. Hey, Toby Fox was in there as well. Oh, I cannot read all of that. It's going way too fast. So many people! Okay, you know, forget it. It's fine. Oh, that was scary. I really thought that I had a problem now. I thought Flowey was coming back, or well, Asriel, to kick my ass again, because he's still somewhere in my computer. Oh, that was great. Whee! So anyway, if you guys want to see me do a second playthrough of this game, and as I understand, that is called a Tartar run, or a Genocide run, and this was a Pacifist run. And I also found out that I just found the so-called true ending. And before I just had the normal, neutral ending, and just had the true pacifist ending. So, yeah. Genocide ending would be up next. So, oh, these are the credits I touched. Lol. So, yeah, if you want to see me go through that horrible experience, let me know and then I will do it. Thanks to friends and family for supporting us, and Undertale team, thanks you, the player, from the bottom of our hearts. Without you, all of this would be impossible. Good night. Oh, thank you. That's so nice. It is really nice. Still got my heart over here. Bye. So this was it. Whoa, what? We're still here. Aw, I'm living with Toriel. Is that cinnamon pie? Cinnamon butterscotch pie? Or butterscotch cinnamon pie? Can I move? I cannot move. So sweet. Undertale. The end. There we go, guys. The finale. And the song again. So is this like Asriel's song? I don't know. Can't really do anything yet. Guys, thank you so much for watching. If you like this episode of Undertale, if you like my playthrough of Undertale, give it a thumbs up. And then I will see you in my next video. Hey there, doggy. What you doing? What you doing down there? Hi.